Hello guys, Najee Goon here, and I'm back for Minecraft Part 5. Okay. I was supposed to do this video yesterday, but my internet had a problem. My internet had an error on it. But I'm back. Oh, if you have not checked out Minecraft Part 1 edited that I made 2 days ago, I'll put a link in case you want to see it. If you see that link on the screen, go ahead and click it. Because right now, we're going to do another TNT explosion like always. As you can see, we're in the winter side again. Make a hole. Alright. Whoa. It's dark. Let me fly out some. If you have not left a request on my video, then go ahead and leave some requests on the videos now. Cause it's been a while since I've gotten requests. If you got something to say about the explosion, go ahead and say something right now. I want to see what the rest of the world looks like underground. That's why I'm always using these TNTs, you know? And yep, we got the frozen water that I've done yesterday. I was splashing water everywhere. And let's make that go away. just fixing this right now. I know, working in water all over the place. And if you wanna let me know if you wanna, you know, let me know what you want me to do in the Minecraft game, go ahead and leave a comment and I'll do it. Like, what do you want me to do for the next part of Minecraft? Like, Minecraft Part 6. What do you want me to do in Minecraft Part 6? Something big to let us know what the rest of the underworld world looks like? You want to do that? Go ahead. And I'll do it. It's gonna take a while to fix this. Well, I'll fix this when I get done with the TNT explosion. Good enough. Wow, see that? Let me try the empty bucket. See if that works. Okay, guys, I got the empty bucket. What's this right here? Thank you. those of you who are watching, yes. Yeah, it's gonna take a while to fix this. Those of you who are watching this video right now, go ahead and leave a comment before I fix this. Yeah, I want to see some comments from people. Going down. Yeah, what do you think of that? I don't know what these things are that I put there. Getting dark. Let's put the bed right there. And bam, there you go. Daytime sky. Thank you. makes it worse for a minute. Too shadowy over here, I don't like it. I may not see. Up on the water. Now we can now blow it up. What in the world? Water is still there? Okay. How is this true? This is like a strange experiment. Ah, what do you think of that? Hey y'all, liking the video already? Yes? No? Maybe, maybe not. Stuck in this game, you can like press the A button a few times and then you fly. So I'm underground right now. I just want to show you what it looks like on the ground. Well, I'm not really underground. I'm going to hit underground. Underground. Fantastic. Get this, you know, this kind of extra darkness under here. Yeah, but deeper. I can't see anything. And this is how deeper it gets. Come on, let me get the torch. So yeah, this is what the underground Minecraft would look like. some of the pieces are just a little bit too close to me. So there you have it. There you have your underground look. Thank you. is good enough. That's our final spot. Now let's keep on blowing it up with TNT. Snowball, so I could like freeze the water. No. Thank you. There we go. We got rid of the water. Oh, great. You gotta be kidding me. The lava is still in there. Why? Pretty cool. Is over here. Josh. Okay, guys, I gotta go. So, like, comment, subscribe, favorite, and I'll see you for Minecraft Part 6.